Welcome, friends. We are back on Evolve PVE. I played on here a while back. And I hadn't, I've only been on just a little bit, set up a house, and that was it. And then I ran over there and cleaned out junkyard. And then I got nighttime and I went, oh, I'm not even recording yet. So I waited till morning. Now I'm gonna run back over there and clean it out again. A lot of boxes over here that I have ran across I wasn't ready for. Was two bears over here antagonizing me. They were being total jerks. Oh, I found a pistol. Then they ran away. Like the little girls they are. Oops, get on this gun. Anybody ever thought it was awful funny how they added hemp to the game? I guess they have to appeal to everybody that likes to play games. A box right back here, but there wouldn't. Oh, okay. No, that's I'm where I thought I was. They respawn pretty fast here. It's with the faster than I've seen it on any other server. All the stuff at this monument. I got plenty of diesel. I need to go to one of the fields and put it in and do me some mining. Ooh. Wow. That's weird. All the other boxes respawned, but oh, there's this one up here. This is one monument that I actually think is pretty cool, but whoever made this, I mean, who would have thought to put, you know, that with sheet metal on it at an angle you have to run up? It's just, the guy that did this had a pretty good imagination. 1128. Thank you. thinking about. Oops, grab my bees. Grind them up. I was looking at the map, and, well, it's a little bit of an odd map. Which is he is known about doing. So there's no supermarkets, no gas stations. I guess these car service is supposed to be replacing them. Recycle station, military hospital. Cobalt outpost? And is it? Let me see. I'm trying to, because I was going to get on, I'm right here. And my house is right here, I think. And there's a train track right here. So this train track goes up through that tunnel around. Oh, that's a sharp curve. And another tunnel. Comes down here to train yard, which you can dump out of train yard through another tunnel. Oh, there's nothing that goes over here. You have to get on the roads over here. Oh, no. Well, there's this one. Well, it comes down to right here and around. Through. Oh, wow. They put a train through power plant. Kind of cool. Down here, you're on the road. So. Is that the only? Oh, wow, it is. There is no bandit. So he's probably got all the deals here. Ooh, horse saddle. there's all the car stuff to build a car. Oh, seven. Oh, there's the jackhammer and chainsaw. They're cheap enough. Well, it's all the same prices. See, the train track goes right here, so you could stop right here and run down there and get back on the train to go back to where I want to go. Up to here and then back down to here. Ooh, food market. So that must be another store. But I could buy car parts. Okay, let's get some more stuff here. Much, oh, is that it? Yep, that is it. Jeez, that ain't very much scrap. I've been going around this place pretty well. I'd like to have a deer. I don't. Well, that didn't work. Whoa. I don't have very much food. Well, I don't have any food right at the moment. I found some. Mushrooms a little bit ago. Well, earlier, right before I started recording. I got me, that mate, got me up to 119. I was starving. I'll go get another stupid. I Oh, here he comes. Waste my bullets again. I heard a bear. No, I don't hear him. Damn. Damn. Oh yeah, he can just run right through the barbed wire. That's not right. Oh. Wasted all my bullets. Trying to kill a deer so I can have a little meat, but no. Jiminy Christmas. Thank you. Level 2. 500 scrap. Well, then looky there. These stupid bears are about to make me mad. Now I have no bullets, so let's hope we find another. Where's all these crates that I was just bragging about? There's that one. You know, another, well, there's a solar panel and a battery. And I have one light at my house. You know, the first time I was over here, I got two pistols. So you could at least give me another pistol. Really? Oh, I guess you can't put a gun or a gun, a flashlight. On a pistol. I just assumed you could. Come on, give me some more of the boxes. Usually one right over here. Here he comes. There he is. I'd never get him killed before he got me killed with a sword. Damage 50. Yeah, I'm trying to scare you with my empty gun. Well, I just thought about that. I can throw a spear. Yeah, get out of here. Nobody wants you here. Oh, you know what else I could make? Oh, I gotta be back at my bench. Dag nabbit. Well, he left. Usually one in the back of that van. Respond yet. That one up there hasn't respawned yet. The green card has respawned, which I need those to on the train. But to go to the train thing to dump. And I got, oh, what did I have? I must have left them at the house. I got a bunch of fuses. I've got plenty of fuel. I guess I could go do that. I don't have a gun, which kind of annoys me a little. Hi-ho. Always way too old for a bunch of you. Oh, looky there. You know what? I don't care. Yeah, just sit there and wiggle like a dead pig. You hurt me a little bit. Can I make a... Oh, it's raining. Oh, wow. Need to go up and grind before I go anywhere. Oh, no. Well, let's move some stuff. No gun. Now I'm about to get some more. Well, I got that food now. How much pork was that? Oh, 7. That'd be good. Them stupid things don't stack. kind of stupid. I live straight on the other side, so might as well just go down through here. Well, that obviously wasn't for me, since he was doing Mach 12 across there. Yep, there's my fuses. Hey, a table. I don't really want to put this out, but I'll put it on the roof. I don't know why. Just did. Okay. I need to have them on me. Oh, I did have a little bit of scrap in there. 348. There's nothing. Yes, barely. Put that there, that there. You know what? All this stuff off me that I don't really want to carry with me. I'm gonna carry my pistol in case we come up and find something. I need to cook that. That needs to go in the box. The chair can be out. Keep the oil with me. Now, let's put that there. Take a chance on burning it. There we go. Okay, now I'm afraid about starving for a little while. My bottle of water's empty. I was hoping I'd find a water catcher by now, but I didn't. Is there any? No, there is no water sources. Central Cuisine? What in the world is that? Well, it's just around Military Tunnel and down from me. Okay, well, I have plenty of low grade. Oh, let's don't worry about that right Well, no, I'm not going to go anywhere for a while. It's 1550. So if I go ahead and take that and that and that. And we need to make one of these. Oh, it didn't make it. It made it like extra special fast. And the sun is still out right there. Oop. That was goofy. Battery. Right there. Go back up here. Get our wire. Huh. Not making any power. That's always handy. Oh, and I don't have a switch. And I don't really want it to run all the time, so. What time is it? 15:47. Well, I got a little bit of time. Oh, I wish I had a rain catcher. This is such a waste. Rain coming down. Oh, now it's even gonna pour. Maybe there might be a there's a truck. Oh man, it just pooped. That's not very nice. I was gonna search it. Hey, there's a box. That's cool. Another battery. That's good. Watch out for scientists. I'm not really in a position. Unless I can sort them to death, which I could, I guess. Bang. I was starving earlier looking for mushrooms and could barely find any, and scientist found one. He's gonna kill me. Oh, I sorted him away. Well, I don't know where my, oh, there it is. Huh, I don't have more bandages on me. Why I left him with only two, that's pretty stupid. Just saw something. I can't believe I didn't fix already. Stupid. Okay, so the rest of this. Food all the way up to the top. Okay. And what I said, the bear, I mean, the scientist, they're talking about scientists, and there he was. I didn't see him over there. What I hate about all the brush, can't see anything. I would have steered clear away from him if I'd have seen him. I'm gonna type this short message real quick. Okay, Let's see. I do need to grind up the rest of that. Let's make some more of these. Well, let me see. What do I want to do? Getting close. Well, it doesn't really get dark till about 1930. Let me see. Yeah, I hate to do this, but I'm going to go ahead and call it for this one. I may do some more and add on to this one, but for now, that's going to be it for it. Thanks for watching. I'll be back. Well, we've cleaned this out a couple, two, three times. These deer gonna let me shoot them? Nope. Well, we went a little bit farther than what we were. I was gonna try streaming tonight, but for some reason I can't get my capture to work. Everything else was working, but it would not capture Rust. I do not know why. So I decided just to record now. Can't really do much other. Well, where'd that go? There it is. Well, let me see. What do we want to do now? Didn't really think this through. I kicked it back on to record. It is only 12:45. And you know what? Emptied out, except for that. Thank you. We're gonna run down here to the road. I think it's that way. I wish they had a mini map on while you were playing. Every other game does. Except for Rust. You know, if I was looking for mushrooms, couldn't find them. Wow. 12 bullets into a frickin', or no, way more than that, bullets into a bear and I can't kill it. One bullet is chicken. I know they're a lot littler, but still. Uh-oh. Sorry. If my sound was terrible. I forgot I didn't have my headphones on. Should sound a little better now. Didn't even think about it. I was watching the Super Bowl, and the team I was rooting for, Kansas City Chiefs, won. Because I live right outside Kansas City. That's not why they won, but. And I just thought, oh, you know what? I'll go ahead and record this since I can't get the streaming to work. And I saw my game sound coming across my mic. Oops, that wasn't right. What? That is Military Tunnel, which I do not want to go to. But we will go this way. Oh boy. Huh. Nothing even up on the front. Oh, there's the barrel. That didn't help much. There you are. Have I got everything with me? Yes and yes. I got a green card with me. Distribution center. I don't know. This is the enclosed one. Oh man. Is the car gonna be there? The Bradley is now spawned at launch site. Huh. Well, the engine is stuck in the middle. Oh darn, it's the wrong way. Oh well, we'll go this way. Just take that one with me. I hate having it in front of me where I can't see, but... I'm trying to see what these crates are at. What's going on with them? They're just sitting there unguarded or what? There they are. Let's look at them when we go by. Buy them again, look. See what they are. I just have a feeling there's guards somewhere. Hey. A lot more bullets. Go back here. Well, it's a lot more shells. I don't like that triple shot at all. Not as accurate, I don't think. How much was they? Are they still set at 15 minutes? Oh no, they're only set at 5 minutes. Ooh, that's good. I wonder if this maybe had guards, but they were here so long that they probably just left. I mean, it probably despawned them, maybe. Oh, that one is a little earlier. Thank you.
poo.
Well, there's one positive thing. Got a halo sight. That is. And I killed a deer. Ain't that cool? My house. We're right up on this hill. Well, I got a halo sight if I find a rifle. That'd be nice. Or if I buy one. I think I got enough ammo. The only sucky part is I don't have any regular 5.56. I think it's high explosive again. They had to pick that to put it in the deal, and I don't know why he put it in there. Seventy-five explosives. Keep that just in case. Let's put that in there. That and that. The rest of this I need to grind up. I am going to go ahead and put that on there. I'd almost like, I can't. I wish I could take that triple shot off of it. You can't take it off unless you can't get it unless you grind it. Once you grind it, the gun's gone, so you're stuck with it. It's only 18, that's through up to 19:30 or whatever before it gets dark. Locks. Pistoli. You mean Christmas? Well, let's go do this first. I'm not moving shit around again. $1,500 already. Yeah, we'll go back up the house. We would also need to build. I don't need level 3 right now. Grab the barrels on my way out. Oh, there's another box up here. Could be. Nope, there isn't. Huh, drops. I ain't going after them stupid drops. Those are a waste of time. A little bit of crap that's in them. A little bit of worthless crap. I don't remember. Oh. Oh, those are VIP. I think I am. The recycler didn't let me do that. I thought I didn't. I was thinking I bought it on here, but then I didn't remember if I did. Over there. to get that table out, but I don't know where I want to put it. Saving that because I thought about building in the back of the house, which I still might. That's gonna make a place to keep a horse. But every time I get a horse, I never get back on real quick, and I end up losing the horse. I ain't even seen one now. Running around there, I didn't see one. I've never seen one over here yet. Saw a deer once, I thought was a horse. Dude's a long ways off. Well, I got that stuff picked up. And I think we're gonna call it. Not a bad server. A few things I'd like to see changed, but all in all, it's okay. I don't know, 1 to 10, I'd say, for the amount of mods they got, and they got VIP available, so, I don't know. I might give it a 7. 7 out of 10. But, we'll see what happens. Oh, thanks for watching.